Alright. Welcome back. Shoot. I really want to get this arm done before the time is up. But this thing is taking everything out of me, man. Trying to stick to... Yes, ma'am. I started it and fell asleep. Well, I trust you. I'm not... Yes. I go to work Sunday. Nope, it's Sunday. I will double check, but it said Sunday. I think it said Sunday. I might be wrong. I don't think they would have a beer fest on a Sunday. You know I got dyslexia. Court is at 1 o'clock. I was like, how am I missing this? I'm telling you, I'm so caught up in my artwork. I just haven't been here. Been everywhere else. Yes, ma'am. All right. No, I fell asleep trying to read the contract. I was going to do the forms, and I was like, oh, I'll read this. Laid down. Fell asleep. I was knocked out. I don't know why I was so tired. All right. All right. Yes, ma'am. Bye-bye. Sorry about that. I didn't want to stop the tape recorder, but I didn't want to, you know, miss a phone call from my mother. So, yeah. Since I don't have editing tools officially yet, the phone call is going to go into the video. Sorry about that again. Yeah, cash is just not available at the moment for me to invest in doing things correctly, so I'm kind of doing everything wrong. Oh well. Okay, so unfortunately, that is it for today. I was really hoping I'd at least finish this arm. Really, really wanted to finish this arm before the time was up, but it looks like that's my hour on this piece. So since that is the hour on this piece, I have to move on to the next piece. So close to finishing this arm though, so I might go ahead and see if I can finish this real quick, add in some of these fine details. Okay, so this is where I'm kind of going to stop at and move on to the next arm. I think this is fairly good. That is awesome. Oh, sorry. But I'm really, really feeling this color right here for the arm. I'm really feeling the way it's coming out. So, as always, if you want to see more of these, which I'm going to be doing more of these, let me know. Give me some encouragement. Keep on doing what I do. Donate. Get a shirt. Send me a picture if you get a shirt so I can see the shirt, because I want to see you in the shirt, because I think it's going to look amazing on everybody. Those designs, those ideas, those feelings that come with that. I know that's the back of his cape. It's hard to see it. Wait until I paint it in. You're going to be like, ah! And I'm going to be like, oh! And we're going to go like that. But anyway, thank you for tuning in. As always, practice and being present. And I'll catch you tomorrow with some more videos of some more mixtape. Sorry again about the phone call and the rapping. It's just how I am when I start drawing. Every now and then, when you feel it, you feel it. You know what I mean? So, all right. Peace out. One love. Practice and be present.